Your pants are falling down. Well, maybe you shouldn't have come up here and tried to steal my spotlight.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say a special thank you to my cohort in crime tonight. She's been your fabulous host and MC. Go make some noise for Carrot Top. All the way from Las Vegas, yes, bitch. She's been eating some more carotene. No, seriously, from the bottom of my heart, I want to thank each and every one of you so much for coming out tonight. Thank you to all of my fabulous entertainers. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I never knew the love that I had in this community because I've been here for 22 years. I never knew the love that Dallas had for me until tonight. I have 10 broken ribs. Okay, I can feel my pit. Yeah, I can feel that. Yeah, my dick still works. Thank you. Just ask my husband. But I have never felt the love. I have never felt the love. You have no idea. I'm usually the one that gives and gives and gives. And for me to be like this, it bothers me. It bothers me. Because I'm so used to giving and giving and giving. And the amount of love and support that you have given me tonight renews my faith in this Dallas community. I don't care about RuPaul's Drag Race. I don't care about all this. I don't care about all that. I care about my true family, my sisters, aunts, Finley, everybody in this community, the staff here at the Roundup. Yes, I worked here for 12 years. They didn't have to do this. I want to say a special shout out to Shane Green. He did not have to do this for me. And a special shout out to Mark Matheson that did a GoFundMe page. You know, I hate that. I hate that. Because I'm always the one that's like, I'll figure it out. Some of my sisters have come to me and like, hey sis, like this one next to me, hey, I can't pay my rent. I'm like, okay, here's $100, here's $200. I'd rather give than receive. And the amount of love that you have shown me tonight, this will always be my home. But I have to thank the one and only Casanova. Thank you so much tonight. Thank you, Bradley, my best friend in the whole wide world. Thank you, Bradley. I also have to thank my fabulous friends, Glenn, Alice, and Michael Weinmiller. Thank you. And last but not least, I have to thank my fiance, Mike. Michael, come here, baby. Michael, this man has been amazing. When I was care-flighted to Plano, this man took all week off. If he doesn't work, he doesn't make money. He's like me. This is my fabulous fiance, Michael. And he has been there for me. He has fed me ice chips. He's fed me Jell-O. He helped me get dressed tonight to be able to join you tonight. Because I wasn't sure if I was going to make it.
Chanel.
Yeah, careful.
Real quick, I just want to let y'all all know so far, we have raised over $5,000 this year. It actually might be closer to 6,000, but right now we're being a little conservative just to be on the safe side, but over $5,000 to help you. From the bottom of her heart, she thanks you. From the bottom of all of our hearts, we thank you. It's times like this that makes me very, very proud to be part of this community. So remember, for every dick you suck, that keeps you a part of this community.
I have to suck those dicks.
One more time, y'all make some noise for Chanel!
She's amazing.
And she's gotta go to work. Bye!
And she's fat. Like me.
Yep. I'm fat, but I'm pretty.
And I'm something.
And you've got gray hair. Bye!